Here is another beautiful dried result. This dahlia painting was done by pouring paint on canvas and then swiping it outwards with a spoon. The color combination is amazing. You guys gonna love it. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Camille. I want to say thank you all for being here. I really do appreciate your support. Guys, today I will be doing a dahlia painting on a 12 by 24 inch gala rub canvas. I wanted to do it a little bit different. I didn't want to make it all, you know, like a circle like what I normally do. I just wanted to fold this big canvas. It's a 24 by 12 inch canvas, so I wanted to make the petals a little bit more fuller. So you guys stick around and watch and see how I do it. Yes, I'll be using the spoon to swipe this one, and I'll be using three shades of turquoise, well, teal, turquoise, aqua. It's a combination. I actually custom made two of the color. This one that I'm using right now, it's by Deco Art. That's the only color that I did not custom made, but the other two that you guys see, I have custom made those colors. All right guys, so stick around. I hope you do enjoy today's painting. Yes, it's a little bit different. I wanted to make the petals a little bit bigger, so you guys will see how I do that. All right, and of course I want to say welcome back to my channel. I really do appreciate you guys being here. And for my new viewers, I want to say welcome to my channel. Please do subscribe if you like my content. And of course, give me a thumbs up. Share my videos, of course, with your friends and family. And if you do like today's video, do leave me a comment in the comment section below. Guys, don't go away. I will see you for the close-up of the wet result and the dried result. Don't go away. Here it is, a close-up of the wet result. Oh my goodness, guys, what do you think about this one? I am so in love. I think this is one of my favorites so far. I just love how big and defined the petals are, and I love the center of the dahlia. Wow. So what do you guys think about this one? What do you guys think about the spoon swipe technique and knowing that you can do create bigger petals? What do you guys have to say? Let me know in the comment section below. I use some copper for the center. What do you guys think about that? Let me know in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the dried result coming up. Here it is, all dried and looking good. I love it. I'm so happy with this one. I can't wait to go ahead and try some more bigger paintings on bigger canvas. Oh my gosh. This is a 12 by 24 inch gallery wrap canvas, and it's amazing. I mean, working on big size canvas is a bit challenging, but it's fun when you put your mind to it. So I do hope I get to inspire someone out there to try something different and be creative. I hope you all love it. Give me a thumbs up. Of course, like and share my videos with your friends and family. Leave me a nice comment in the comment section below. And if you haven't subscribed as yet, guys, please do subscribe. I do have great contents to share. And I will see you next time on Camila Moy Art. Bye.